Namabuddhaya. We all know that forgiving is difficult, right? It is easier said than done. Now, even in forgiving, it is very easy to forgive for the mistakes that other people have done to us. But it is really, really difficult to forgive for our own mistakes, for the mistakes that we have done in the past, right? And so many people, most of us, worry about the things that has happened in the past, about the things that we said in the past, about how we act in the past, how we lived in the past. And we get stuck in these mistakes and we waste a lot of time, right? But the Buddha teaches us a way to look at these mistakes and how to move on. See the wrong thing as the wrong thing, right? See the mistake as a mistake and accept that you have done it. So the first step of dealing with a past mistake or wrong thing that you have done in the past is to accept it. So after accepting, now what to do? take the decision to not to happen it again, right? And you learn from it. And you will make mistakes again and again, but you learn from them. Understand that every difficult situation, every mistake that you make in life is a great lesson. But the problem is,